This is the message we have heard from him and proclaimed to you, that God is light and in him is no darkness at all. First John chapter 1, verses 5 through 10.
Let's go!
Last passage, John referred to Jesus as the life.
In your life!
In verse 5, we learn more about God's character. We learn that God is light, and in him is no darkness at all.
Cut out all the lights, he the light.
To say that God is light is to say what? Well, let's think about what light does. Light gives direction, light provides warmth. It helps with growth, and it gives life. Think about what happens to a plant that doesn't receive proper sunlight. It doesn't grow to its full potential, its flowers don't bloom, and if without sunlight for long enough, it will eventually die. The same can be said of us when we live without fellowship with God.
Must move toward the light.
In the rest of this passage, we will look at three specific points: our nature, God's character, and walking in the light. Chapter 1, verse 8. If we say we have no sin, we deceive ourselves and the truth is not in us. So what do we learn about our nature? We learn that we have sin, and that if we don't think we have sin, we are liars.
Liar!
Okay, what is sin? John Piper defines sin as
any feeling or thought or speech or action that comes from a heart that does not treasure God over all things.
How often do we not treasure God over all things? So I ask you, do you have sin? Of course you do, and so do I, and so does everyone else. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, for the wages of sin is death. So what do we deserve for our sin? What do we deserve for not treasuring God over all things? We deserve death. But with that being said, understanding our sinful nature and our inability to treasure God above all things is actually a prereq into knowing and experiencing God's love for us.
To all my people in the struggle.
We see in Matthew 9:13, Jesus say, I did not come to call the righteous, but sinners. If we are honest with ourselves and our sin, God will forgive us and restore us. 1 John 1:9, one of my favorite passages of scripture. If we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive our sins. Faithful meaning that God will surely do it, and just meaning it is his right and authority to forgive. But not only will God forgive us, he will also cleanse us from all unrighteousness. He will restore us into the people we were created to be. No longer will obeying God be a duty, but it will become a delight. With right relationship with God, we are now free to walk in the light. 1 John 1:7, if we walk in the light as he is in the light, we have fellowship with one another, and the blood of Jesus cleanses us from all sin. To walk in the light means that our lives won't be characterized by hidden sin, lies, or deception, but we will be free to walk in truth and love with God and those around us.